All right, drivers between the lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off with what very well could be the deciding game between these two alliances. All robots moving on this field. Team 900 right now trying to score, and it appears that they have during the sandstorm period, placing a hatch onto the cargo ship. And with that, they have a score advantage as their teammates, pit pirates, rapidly place a cargo into the cargo ship. But across the field, that's answered by Team Infused, and the Chargers are lining up to place a hatch. Infused puts another one in, and then get a little caught up inside the cargo ship. Right now, this is a close race. Could be a very high scoring match as well, as the Pit Pirates go back for more. 65-65, playing effective defense as ever. Team Bobcat delaying 26-42 for crucial seconds as Team 900 tries to grab another hatch. 63-32, playing some counter defense as the Pit Pirates score their hatch. And right now, the Red Alliance is leading with 75 seconds left. Plenty of time for this match to go either way, and still a close race, but the red advantage seems to be growing. Team 900 still trying to gain control of the hatch as their teammates, the Pit Pirates, sink another shot into the cargo ship. And Team Infused is trying their best to keep pace. But right now, the Red Alliance has a lead with T-minus 50 seconds left in the match. The Pit Pirates sink another one. 51-60 is trying to play some defense. They push the Pit Pirates onto their side of the field. And Bull City Botics playing some counter defense. Team 900 is going all the way up as they have consistently. And with that, they hope that the score can boost beyond the reach of the blue team, who are already parked in the half zone with T-minus 20 seconds left. The Red Alliance have all but locked this one up. And 65-65, in a desperate attempt, tries to ram their way onto the second tier. But they're out of time. The Red Alliance takes it home, and they're going to the semifinals with